bastard. Look, I'm gonna start my intro. What's up, everyone? My name is Nightbro, and welcome to the Code Vein demo. And the reason I'm doing this is because I wasn't able to do a freaking live stream for the third week challenge of weekly challenges of Fortnite, mostly because I didn't feel like I've been doing it in, like during the night. So instead of that, I'm gonna be playing the demo for Code Vein, and I'm being joined by Huang, my friend. So yeah, since I don't have the full game, I will eventually get it to make a full playthrough on it. Once I get it, that is.
But eventually, it will be 1.5 years in the future.
I have money, but not that much, so can I get it? So, what I'm gonna be doing is, guys, I will skip the tutorial because we don't need that. But
just had no one ever.
Shut up, Wong. So I'm gonna be I already have a safe appearance for a character that I made, which is the girl from freaking the slime anime, and I made
that
her in the game.
That time I got reincarnated as a slime.
Yeah, boy. Okay. Now that I got her appearance all set up, now I just gotta make her remember her name.
Wait, she doesn't know her name?
Yeah, apparently when you create your character, it says remember your name, and that's when you actually put down your name, like write it down.
Wow. Oh, right. There are actually people who don't remember the names.
I think this is the race that she is. The current form, yeah, that's how you write it.
She's a demon. We all know it.
Oh yeah, I was watching some videos last night on the anime. I mean the game, like some lore videos, and apparently, this game and God Eater are in the same universe.
Yep.
Which I did not know. But that's also cool. But now that we're starting the freaking tutorial, I'm gonna go ahead and skip it. Okay.
To blue and brown.
Welcome back.
Yep, the skin is perfect. The hair.
Hello.
Gotta change the face color to.
How are you feeling?
Oh yeah, also, in the game, you know how in Dark Souls and Bloodborne, the way you level up is by increasing your stats, right?
Yeah.
Well, in this game, it's not like that. You just level up and that's it. That's with all the stats automatically, depending on how it is.
Okay.
And so you don't have to worry about like which stats do you want to increase and all that shit.
Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either.
Oh. Yep.
Over
there.
You know what?
What?
I chose the perfect character. Like, I don't have to change a lot of things, you know?
Yeah, but like, if you liked like different appearances, you can just always save the appearance, and later on in the lobby or whatever, you can just change it whenever you want. Like for example, if you save the like a male appearance or a female appearance and you can just switch it and switch them in between whenever you want, and it will change you to the gender and either way.
We can go slowly.
But remember, you must save appearance.
Just a bit farther. We're all right.
Okay. That looks like yellow.
A spring was like our first. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way.
She doesn't have a scar in her face, I think.
So, it is you.
Eye patches. Stupid eye patches.
Okay, here. There we go. This is for you.
You can put it where? You can put it on top of the head?
Yeah, you can.
Ears?
You can put it anywhere you want.
Okay. Yeah.
And you can also change the size of the eye patch. You can even make it ridiculously big or ridiculously small.
Oh my! Hit the jackpot.
I put it somewhere you're not supposed to put it.
Oh God! Don't tell me.
No. It's on the boobies.
What?
It's on the boobies.
Oh God, why? Why would you do that, sir?
Because.
Mm-hmm. I'm waiting.
I don't need to answer to you.
Whoa. Keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. So, what happened to your masks? Forgotten about those too, have you?
Do I need to answer to you?
I'll tell you whatever maybe? You want to know, but first, go back there and put on a purifier mask.
No.
Number 3 and 4, Newcomer 2, down to work.
Oh yeah, you also get to like team up really early with NPCs.
Nice.
So, like, as you explore through the first dungeon or whatever, it's pretty easy because you have backup.
That's very cool.
Yep. And, like, midway through the dungeon or whatever, whatever the place is called, you end up meeting up with another character because the first character that you were with, he got injured. So, at that point, you end up going further alone, but then you meet up with another NPC.
Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right, I'm on my way. All dried up, just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's.
Okay. Got messenger code.
You know what these are, right? Blood beats, right?
Me lucky.
The
yes,
fuck?
Very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs.
That's nothing that's pretty much says, hi, I'm well, with the mercenaries.
That's the long and short of it. Why does it have to be us? Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Yes.
Don't. Nice. There's a better time and place.
Very, very nice.
For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there. You wait here with us.
Oh, you can,
you can have this one back when you return. In exchange for
the
blood beads you find, of course.
Hurt stockings.
Oh, and I hear the hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
Yes, me like you already. I want the game.
You're not the only one who wants the game.
Okay, change to black.
You heard him. Move it!
Beautiful bitch was black.
Hey, you okay? It looks like you can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Okay. And there you are! Yay! We're together.
Oh, I'm gonna send you the picture of the girl I made.
Oh yeah, hold on, look. that's what I was telling you about. That's like the heavy weapon.
That, wait, let me send you the picture.
Never seen
the one I wanted to make.
I say dead, but they're not really dead.
It's come on, boy. You don't want to be left behind.
Into real monsters.
Alone in... defenseless? No.
I'm gonna see if I can do a backstep to this guy. No! You fool! There we go. Backstab. He is dead. And there's more over there.
I picked up. I lost. Sure.
Backstab! He was already dead by the time I was able to do that. Yeah, I know.
I'm trying to backstab the enemies, I'm trying to backstab.
Do you know how to backstab?
Yeah, you just press square behind them. That's about it.
Yeah, but it doesn't work well. Most of the time. Backstab! So the way I learned it is that stand behind them, just hold down the square button. That's how I learned it.
Is there something good in there?
Okay, I got a heavy axe. I'm gonna go ahead and equip it.
Oh, good for you.
Do you open the chest? Or do you get anything out of it?
No, I did not get anything.
Which way do you think is better?
Do you got your axe?
Nope. Because I did not get anything.
I guess it's because this is my world, and once we finish my world, you can get yours in your world.
Please don't fall.
Oh, you kill someone.
Yeah, I killed two.
Good.
All by myself.
And I got myself a- oh, watch out, watch out. we freaking killed him over there. May he rest in pieces.
This guy seems...
yeah, he has a shield. Ah, you backstab him. think I got a bayonet.
That was not a lot of fun.
Open sesame in that chest over there.
It's not gonna let me.
I'm fine, really.
So yeah, like I already played a bit through this area in the game, but like I haven't gone any further after this. Watch out, the slime!
What do we do to slimes?
We kill them.
We beat them up until they die.
That's definitely not Rimuru.
Nope.
Oh, I saw your underwear.
Yes. He's a purified rotten missile.
Yep.
He's a missile star.
Oh no. Be careful not to fall down. Oh wait, what the heck? Wait, what? I have never seen this before, what the heck? There's a chest down here. Ooh, I got a great sword. But oh wait, there's a I'm gonna equip it. Is that like a two-handed weapon? I know it says so somewhere, but I forgot where it was.
Then now how do you get back up? That's the question.
Don't worry, I already found my path.
Where? Down there?
Yeah, there's like a little path over here. Like here, see? Ooh, look at this sword, dude!
Yes, I'm jealous.
Kill it! Oh shit, it packs a punch. Backstab!
Yes, I'm jealous.
That makes sense now. Now I see.
Oh, didn't they pass us?
I've never been through this path and that path before, so I wouldn't know.
Are you okay? Did you get hurt?
He's a vampire, man.
I mean, we all are a vampire, but that guy that attacked Oliver, he's a lost at this point.
Yeah.
Because he was breathing in too much of that bad smoke. You know the word, the miasma.
That could have gone better.
Sure, let's go with that. And now, since his purifier has been broken, you know what that means.
Don't worry about me.
Not that, but you know, he'll probably turn into a monster.
Yeah, but why didn't he go back?
You just focus on finding some blood beads, alright?
He was injured down here, and there was no way for him to get out of here.
He should have just said the thing. It's funny how your character looks at him.
Yep.
Your character looks at him like, you don't fuck, man.
Oh, wait, and let's retrace our step or see encontramos más stuff.
Fine.
Never mind. This is the same path. And there's that chest where I got the sword.
That was quick.
Boom. Oh wait, there's a big guy over here. Backstab him if you can.
He does not want to be backstabbed.
Yep, he's a big fella. More items. There's a guy over here, but be careful.
Oh!
I told you.
You lied.
No, like literally, I literally saw his face like peeking out through this little hole over here. Oh yeah, remember that you also have heavy attacks.
Oh,
lost broadsword. Good.
Look at it. Got it.
Yeah, boy. Let me equip mine on my other slot. Lost broadsword, there we go. Better than a pipe.
Oh, you equipped it on your pipe? Okay, sure.
Yeah, because that way. Oh, fuck, I got hit by freaking slimes. Don't get poisoned, boy.
Already did.
Surprise attack!
Oh, so the way I heal myself is by touching my right breast. My right tip.
Sure. Let's go with that.
No, you actually just heal yourself.
Nah. Okay, if I remember correctly, there's two guys here. One to the right, and that one in front of us. I go to that one in front of me, and you go to the right. So backstab. Fuck. There you go, backstab. Drain their blood! Okay, here comes that guy. Ouch. He's dead.
Lost party.
Lost Bayonetta.
What?
Yeah, I just found in the
oh,
what the heck?
Lost bayonet.
Whatever. No, I got another thing, but I'm not sure what it
is.
It's a pole arm.
Yeah,
look at it. Oh, that's a weapon that one of those guys uses. That guy in front of us, to be precise. Remember, Juan, some of them I pretend to be dead when they're not really dead. Backstab! Oh. Backstab! I'm not giving them the chance. Okay, we came from that direction. I got a dagger. If I remember, there's some slimes in here too. Like that. That's a dead slime now. Vivifier.
What are the E-core concentrate for?
Honestly, I'm not sure. I haven't bothered to read the description for it.
I don't know, I used to, I'm not sure why it is.
You should heal yourself though, you're really low.
I don't have heals anymore.
Ew, yeah. Did we go through this path? I don't remember.
Yes we did.
Oh wait, there's an item over here.
It's so nice, the camera of you.
So what?
I love the camera of you.
Good, I guess.
Can see my butt cheeks and my panties.
Oh yeah, you can also do like a downwards attack like in Dark Souls. Like when you're in a high place, you can just like fall down and just press the attack button.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, boy. And there's our first bonfire. Or in this case, whatever.
Activate.
That's the plan. I don't think I can rest. Fudge. Oh, well, whatever. Oh, wait, there's an item here.
Oh, good for you.
The local pennant? What the heck is that? Oh, look, there's a guy over there. He looks tough.
Wait.
Oh, wait, I forgot. I'm gonna give myself an attack boost. There we go. You gotta be closer.
Oh, shit. Yeah,
he missed.
Oh!
What? You died?
Yeah.
Oh shit, Wong. I'm gonna avenge you. I'm gonna avenge you, man. I killed him.
Good.
Now I gotta summon you again.
Nah, I think I'm gonna leave it there for tonight.
No, dude, we haven't gone that far. Come on. Come on!
Fine.
Let me, like, rest this thing. Okay.
Oh, The weapons I find in your world, I keep them.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Do you do the... What the fuck? Oh, there we go. I didn't have to do anything. You just join automatically.
Yeah.
That's good. Oh, there's
I wait for no one.
There's a guy over here.
Oh, that's a girl.
You a fellow explorer?
This is a guy.
You're alone. What do you say? Don't worry. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you.
Yeah, I recruited him.
Oh shit! There's a stronger enemy down here, up here.
Yep. Wait, where are you? There you are. Let's be sneaky, man. Let's be sneaky.
Keep our eyes open, all right?
We can try and backstab this guy over here.
A straight shot through might be unrealistic.
Don't worry, he hasn't seen us. He's dumb.
He's dumb. That's funny. Oh!
There we go. He's dead. Let's kill the other surrounding enemies. There's one there, and one other. You go after the one with the bayonetta. And I got this over here.
Okay.
Go! This guy was just chilling, he didn't do shit. Ah, damn it, I missed my chance. I tried to do a downward attack. Oh, fuck!
Hey!
I took your kill.
How dare you? You know, I'm gonna kill this stranger.
I don't think you can.
Oh, yes! The ass.
I'm wearing short shorts.
Short shorts are the best too. Recruit another stranger. Oh wait that's
what? Activate blood spring.
I thought it was another stranger.
Take my blood plant.
No, you gave him your tit juice.
Oh god.
Oh wait, that's called milk.
Oh god. I gave him the freaking plant some Chi Chi.
Some Chi Chi. So you finally learned what that name means.
I mean, I learned that a long time ago, but I just like remember that just now.
But could that really be?
But then, like, I Frankie.
Up here.
Yep. Oh, this is just to activate the map. Or something like that. Oh wait, is it? Oh yeah, this is a freaking bonfire. Can you remind me again what the Chi Chi means?
Milk?
Breast milk?
No, it just means milk.
Okay. So Goku's wife is named Milk. They got a new sword.
Well, Queen Slayer Blade. Vegeta is actually vegetable, so...
That
and
makes
Goku's
sense.
Goku's named Carrot. Kakarot.
So, milk and carrot.
Yeah.
Goku one bigger rice. Above us.
Oh.
Can you shoot
Gohan
it?
Gohan is basic. Wait. Actually, yes, I can.
Venom
Queen
cartridge.
Iron. Queen Iron. What is that for?
Probably for crafting or something. Who knows?
What just happened?
I backstab him.
That's good.
Yeah, boy.
Is that good?
Backstabbing is good. It's better good. I just remembered. I don't think I at the beginning, I don't think I ever opened up the shortcut for the first bonfire. That's one of the things that I missed. Well, we missed.
Right.
Open sesame!
Open the damn door, me.
Oh shit, I got a bad feeling. Oh, she's a big guy.
That sounds like a you kind of problem.
I wonder where the heck was he, though. Did he just jump out or something?
Yep.
Okay, so this is where. Behind there's more. Oh shit, slimes. Why didn't you kill them?
Because I was killing another big guy.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's about it for the slimes at the moment.
Yep.
Oh yeah, dude, and let's go down there.
Where?
Follow me. I found a way.
Come up here. Come up here.
I don't know. I have a
purify this.
Oh yeah, the map. Follow me, boy. Yes.
Thank you, Gothamaster.
Sorry, I'm on my way.
It's better to explore. R1. Just be careful not to fall off. Like over here, there's like a little area you can fall down. And we can like do a fall attack. Oh man. Wait, what the fudge? Wait a minute. Well, I just realized. We're back at the beginning.
Dumbass.
I did not know it was the beginning.
Oh great. They're all alive.
Yeah, because I used the thing on my ball. Oh shit, slimes. Poison slimes. Well, you go first.
Of course. Perv.
Who, me? Nah. Oh yeah, wait, this is a shortcut over here. Here's a shortcut. And here's a chest.
What do we have here?
I got a blue hound coat or something like that.
Dude.
Now we gotta go past all this bullshit.
Yeah, thanks to somebody.
Well, I didn't know.
Oh.
I thought it was another place where with more loot.
Now we gotta kill all these bastards again.
Not really, we can just go through over here. Oh. And you went the other way. Remember, we can just like avoid all that shit.
Just kill him quickly. Drain yep. Activator.
Not sure what that is.
Me neither.
But watch out!
You're supposed to just help.
Yeah, but like, I like to look first and then act.
Not a lot of room to dodge.
Oh, fuck! You avoided the slimes. You didn't want them to melt your clothing.
Of course not,
you don't
want that.
You? Okay, again, as planned. Right, then I go forward. Oof, block that.
Awake MJ018.
I have no clue what that is.
That's
okay, let's go forward. Wait for me, boy. Good thing we already killed this guy. The people over here. Now we go up the ladder.
Okay, let's move.
I'm trying to grab you.
Don't
trying
grab my
grab
butt.
Your shorts.
Not even my short.
Your short shorts.
Don't grab my short shorts.
Because you look better without your short shorts.
Says you.
Says the world.
Oh my god.
Stranger, get out of the way, man.
He's our ally. He's gonna help us in the long run. Who knows how long, though.
He's gonna help us die.
Nah. I have a feeling that if once we reach the top, I'm pretty sure we're gonna be fighting a boss or something like that.
Of course we are. It's a door. Look at the door.
There is no door. It's just freaking light.
Okay. Yeah, but look at the fog. It's basically
fog?
A boss door.
I don't see no fog.
Oh shit.
So I think you're the only one who sees it, but not me.
Go ahead.
Ah shit.
I'll wait here.
Ah shit, boy.
You dumb fuck, boy.
Okay. Let's see. Oh no, it's Oliver! Wong is Oliver, he turned into a Lost.
Once someone is lost, they can never come back.
Yeah.
Cast aside your doubt.
It was about to happen.
It's bound to happen one way or the other.
Who's that girl?
The one with the fire?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. Remember, this is just a demo or trial at this point.
I thought she was in the jail cell.
She was. But remember that was a cutscene. Oh wait. Boost! Oh shit, he deals a lot of damage.
What do you expect? He's a boss.
I expect not to get that much damage. Ah, fuck.
Uh-oh. Okay. Big Daddy Horn is here.
Oh shit, what? Oh, what?
Back away? Oh.
Oh, he turned into a fatty!
Get high, like it.
Uh oh. I'm gonna die.
Oh. Shit. There goes his finger.
Yeah, here goes me. Oh shit, boy. What did I do? I lost a lot of health for no reason.
He just keeps hitting. Heal up.
I can't.
Be careful.
Fuck, I'm scared.
Oh shit.
We did it.
Your time as a guest has come to an end.
Yo, that's the end. I want to play the game already. Or maybe that's like in Dark Souls, that after you kill a boss, that's about it for the co-op, and then I have to like resummon you.
Possibly.
By the way, both of you.
Oh yeah.
All revenants must pay. There are no exceptions.
Help, delete it.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the Lost. Don't listen to their whispers. Someone has to be sacrificed.
Oh, can we play like 4 player co-op? We
won't make it. I'm guessing. Probably. Who knows?
It would have been funny to have Gabby
Once
there.
She's settled down,
be the shield.
I mean, the only way for us to know how many players we can play is by checking online.
Nah, I'm too lazy for that.
I'm picking up that item that he told me that if I touch it, I'll turn into a monster.
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's alright. You can do it.
Well, GG.
Let's see what happens. Ooh, my eyes turn blue. Well, they're glowing blue. What does that mean, though?
Means you became human for a second.
Well.
What the hell?
Well, technically, becoming a monster and turning human aren't two different things. They're the same thing. Because you know, humans are monsters. Horrible beings.
What the heck?
I'm woke as fuck.
What is this place?
your mom's house.
Nah. What the fudge?
Please let us keep them just this once.
That's why I would reply if you were if we were really in that situation and you asked. It's your mom's house, bro. What are you talking about?
I'm gonna assume the thing that I picked up is the Oliver's memories or something like that.
Oliver's memories.
Yeah, I picked up an item and was showing me like some memories or something.
Yeah, definitely Oliver's. We won't make it. Cause you know, Japanese people like memories. Memories. Memories.
I have no clue what you're trying to do there.
I'm singing a song that Marshall.
Even if some revenants sacrificed for our survival. I still haven't finished watching the entire cartoon of Adventure Time. Like I started watching it and then I stopped at some point in the first season.
Did you stop? Wait. What do you mean you stopped at the first season?
You know, like when I decided to rewatch the entire thing.
Oh.
Like, the last episode I watched in Cartoon Network, if I remember correctly, it was in, like, on the whole episode for the train thing. Mm-hmm. You know, when it was, like, Finn's birthday and, like, they were doing, like, a murder type of thing in the train. It's a place where lost
recollections still wander. Oh, damn. Come,
let's move on. I think that's, like, season 3 or 4? I don't know.
Yeah, it should season take 3. Us back to the world outside this
memory. Yeah, but like at that point, I missed out a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Because let's see, where did I stop in Cartoon Network? Am I going to heaven?
No. Definitely not after killing all those people.
You mean those lost?
Mm-hmm.
That thing that used to be people?
Yeah, there's still people in there.
Nah. It's yeah. Like you said, once you go lost, you can never go back.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean there isn't people there anymore.
What the hell was that?
It was a memory carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
Let's see what... We can find on YouTube that I can sing for the people of your life stream.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest.
Oh no, he's taking off his purifier.
I'm researching blood beads.
Japanese TikTok.
The fuck?
Nice to meet you.
So...
Berserker Vestige Core, Berserker Code Owner, Oliver Cullen. A feature high strength, endurance is low, and eye core stock can be offset with heavy Devil armor.
Devil.
Okay, I got a new blood code.
Devil.
How could it be a lie, though?
Mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva.
Who the heck is Silva, though?
The Jail of the Mists. As time passed,
That was the name people gave to the world inside. The creature is trapped inside the miasma.
Ooh,
wandering
swords.
The never-ending
access.
Cycle of death and rebirth.
Bayonettas.
Always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood.
Discard it. Back
without
together.
It, we turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The
we
Revenants who captured you are desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days.
Let's go,
the
just
Rippers
one
are
two.
Beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood.
I love Garnet's song, Stronger Than You.
And who doesn't?
Where did you learn to do that?
Forever.
You forgot
this gem that you are a main
name. It's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, let's
ooh,
take it easy.
Home base.
Get yourself at home.
Mm-hmm. Where am I, though?
Nope.
Nose is reading the edge of the map. Talk to Luis to gather more information. I want to explore. And there's a freaking... Is that a motorcycle? Can I use a motorcycle? Please tell me that I can use a motorcycle in this game.
Nope. Can you hear me, you're A-ball? Can you see that my relationship is stable?
I used the I-core to level up all the way to 10.
The what?
I level up all the way to 10.
But with what?
With stuff, you know, like since we were killing a bunch of enemies. The, you know, in this game's soul.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I used those to level up. So now I'm level 10.
Okay. I'll have to say hello to her sometime.
Wait, is that? Could it be? Ah, I found the hot spring.
It's a full.
I don't know, man.
With angels and goddesses in there.
Stop by if you need. I don't know, man.
Like we'll it is that?
I can't. It doesn't let me go in.
You need to pay $60 for that add-on DLC.
Yes, to have the privilege of seeing your character take a bath.
You gotta pay for the privilege.
All
oh, come on, software. This is worse than... Hey. You don't do this, man.
Can I play in the pool table? No.
you need the full game.
Oh. I can train apparently by hitting this freaking punching bag. Can I go to the fucking... Freaking take a shot. Can I go take a bath?
You really want to take that bath, boy.
I'm curious, man.
Remember, Young Jitsu. Christian channel.
No, it's not. Only your channel is Christian.
Well, your channel is my channel.
I don't know when, though.
When we signed those papers and I gave you $20 for your PS Plus.
I don't remember signing nothing, boy.
Well, it was in the small letters of the contract. which I made you sign while you were asleep. So. And for me, that is my mission. I was wounded while I was searching for you. Her other friends.
The ability to draw strength won't be, it'll take a while to get the results.
Who am I? Who am I? Who am I? What are you even saying? But the game you did in
the
plane.
Oh, this is my room.
Ooh, so it's night time for your character.
I mean, I can go to my room and sleep if I want to.
Well, can she change?
I don't know,
man. They should give you animation for the character taking off their clothes and changing.
So I was right, that is a freaking, like, end class. Like, after you kill the Oliver boss, then you get to, like, you get the Berserker class. The fuck? Okay, so I can, like, make her lie down in the bed and, like, move the camera around for some reason. The fuck?
For some reason, he says. We all know why. For some reason.
Let's see here.
Finally swell to meet her other friends.
Supposing you are of what type, I'm going to give you some of my theories correct. Jack, well.
Oh, he's gonna give me some of his blood.
To what?
I don't know. Maybe get a new class or power? I don't know.
So, he's giving you blood for a new class.
Prometheus,
account.
Code owner Lewis. So, yes, a new class.
Did you go visit Morisame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are you should once you've got.
I don't want to talk to them, I just want to continue.
You would not?
Ah, that's the end. Damn it, I couldn't even go to the freaking hot spring.
Hello.
In the face of certain death, we rise. Code Vein. Well, I hope whoever was watching the video enjoyed it. Once I get the actual full game, I will make a new character. And I'll do a live stream on it on YouTube as usual. And Code Vein on sale, September 27th, 2019. That's already passed. So yeah, thank you so much for watching the video, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace. Remember.